Well, everybody, how many years has Soul Lunch been serving? Yeah, 7 years. We started on January 19th in 2012, serving 50 people. And we were thrilled that we served 50 people. And about 43% of them were non-members of Risen Savior. Now, on the average, we're serving about 3,400 people a year. A year. And about 63% of our guests are non-members of Risen Savior, which is wonderful. We have a lot of community support here. So we thought you would find that a little interesting. I want to bring up, we're just going to have a few facts to share with you about Soul, and then we'll get back to the music.
Pastor Steve and my local dignitary, pastors from the neighborhood, and of course, private. Okay. So we were the kitchen room. I don't know if this is really going to work or not. We were kind of, to say the least, a little anxious and a little scared. And so somebody stuck their head in the kitchen door and said, "Ladies, it's time to serve." Well, we went into shock. And a couple of the girls peeped out of the door. One said, "Do they think we can cook for that many people 2 times a month?" One of the girls said, "I don't think so." But we went ahead and we served. And it went over quite well. And that day we served approximately 70 people. And when we looked out that door, it could have been 170. What we were trying to do. Okay, 7 years later, we again peeked out the kitchen door and we said, "Do you think we can cook out?" Then we were really concerned about, "Do we have enough?" But then we said, "Do you think we cooked enough food this time?" Because we were then looking at 150, from 70 to 150. But I think we did okay. And I think we're doing a fine job, and I think we'll be doing it for a while.
Okay, you might be interested that so far, we are aware of no food poisoning incidents. So that's a good fact to know. I would like to ask Dorothy Shropshire to say a few words. She is one of our first guests at Soul Lunch and has faithfully come almost every time that she could. So, Dorothy, you want to speak from here?
Does anybody remember what the very first meal was? I don't. And I know it was
chicken
good.
Chicken salad.
Chicken salad?
Chicken salad.
I know it was good because 7 years later, here we still are. And the people come out of the kitchen with the food, and behind them comes the servers, and it's all coming with love. And if we can continue this with having these meals together with the people who love us, I think we'll have a happy, happy every year reunion. Thank you.
Stands for sharing our unconditional love. And that truly is what this ministry is about. And we thank you, our guests. We thank all the servants and our volunteers from Valley Presbyterian and Our Lady of the Valley. And we had some from Community Church as well. So we are so grateful for our volunteers. And please keep us in your prayers and keep coming back to S.O.U.L. We are so grateful for you. Thank you. One more note, just don't forget, if you want to sign up for the women's retreat on February 2nd, you check in with Pat, who's waving her arm at the table over here. And there's an organ concert Sunday afternoon at 3 o'clock. Don't miss it. It's going to be wonderful. And it's free. Can't beat it. So, thanks, everybody.
Consider you to be our other Christian. And we are very grateful for the opportunity to serve. And we love you, every one of you, and we love serving you. Thank you.
We're